the war came, I did bad things. And after the war, I thought nothing of doing bad things. I killed people, smuggled people, sold people.
And you don't worry about your soul?
After you walk into a village and you see 50 children all sitting neatly in a row against the church wall, each with their throats cut and their hands chopped off, you realize that the creature that could do this doesn't have a soul.